shit from Tynan, another Oklahoma guy that I love. Okay, let's go.